morning, YouTube. Welcome again to Channel 48. My name is Puck. I hope you're doing fine. I'm here with the Redmi 7A and I'm gonna install a brand new ROM that was released some days ago by Def Pine Gary, and his name is Paul, so big up. And let's take a look at Oxygen OS Beta 4 for the Redmi 7A. Codename Pine. Alrighty, Midoki. So here we are with the Redmi 7A, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, it's running the Orange Fox recovery. And because of me wiping the complete phone, including the fender, I cannot flash any ROM anymore. I get red lines saying SIP verification error, bloody bloody blah. Why is that? Well, that's because this twerp is based on a lower version. At least this Orange Fox is based on a lower version of twerp. So that's why this is happening. So let's not spoil the fun here with the red lines. Let's go ahead and update this twerp to the twerp that is offered as well by Dance Master. Pine Dev Gary, Paul, however you want to call him, the developer of this ROM. Let's go to his XDA and get the twerp from there and install it via Orange Fox Recovery. Okimidoki, so there we are. I'm copying the twerp, the updated twerp, to the phone. And let's go into Orange Fox, hit the install, and there you can see it at the bottom, the twerp. I'm gonna select it and select recovery. Okay, we're gonna wipe, at least slide, and then reboot back to recovery. And now magically Orange Fox will change into an updated twerp. Team Win Recovery Project, boom boom boom, big up. And there we are peeps in twerp. And now you're gonna find out that the flashing will go just fine. We won't get no SIP verification error anymore. And there we go, peeps. We're flashing the, it's a ROM, okay? It's not a GSI, but it as well has a fender, updated fender built in. Okay, so, and that together with the updated twerp will make that we won't get no red lines at the bottom. You can as well flash it with Orange Fox if you have an updated fender installed. For instance, if you installed some ROMs that had that fender built in, such as the Sierra Droid and the fender package that I flashed when I flashed the Sierra Droid ROM, as well from the same developer. You know, if you have that, then it will as well flash in Orange Fox recovery, but you will get two red lines at the bottom saying that something did not go right. And if you're gonna follow this, you're gonna find out that we will get no red lines. So let's go to the end. So big up to you guys out there at the Pine Room, well done. So I think now I don't have to flash no fender. I'm just gonna reboot. That's it. And yesterday when I saw this little one, I thought my phone was bricked. I thought this was a sign that I never saw before. I thought the thing was bricked. And then suddenly, it started booting. I was already pressing the volume down because I thought, hey, this thing is bricked. As you could see, there was no error at all. And in my previous video, I did get an error. It was saying boot and I don't know, something could not, two red lines. And then I booted the system and it booted just fine. But I think now it's even better done, because we use the right twerp and we as well wipe the complete phone. So this is a clean install, fully clean. Taking a look at a real-time boot. And it's looking very good, really. And I know why it was not flashing on the Orange Fox recovery, because that recovery is not based on 3.4. It's based on 3 dot something. I forgot. But not 3.4. So that was the reason why it would not boot. And we would get a SIP verification error. But as you can see, thanks to using the right warp, and I got it from the previous ROM that I showed, as well from the same developer, and that was the C-Adroid by Dan Special 40. And here you can get the file that you need, the twerp. And if you have a Fender problem, you can as well get the PiBase 1107 V1.2 Fender to fix things, because you could see that in the beginning I was getting a problem. I could not flash any ROM, but by using the right warp, these ROMs, Android 10 and above, could be used. And there it is, we're updated. You will get a little message saying that there's an internal problem. Don't worry about it. Okay, this is the beta 4. We agree. I'm in. Connect to mobile network, skip. It's scanning for Wi-Fi stations. My Wi-Fi was as well gone. Just now, see all stations. Come on, where is my station? Now I'm gonna set it up offline. It can't find my station. Next. And there we go. We agree. Next. And I saw that that face recognition was as well working, but after I put in a password and I rebooted, I could not get in. So we must do that test in a second. So up here, what do we see here? Roboto OnePlus Slate, the wonderful wizard of Oz. I don't know what that is, peeps, really. Here we can choose for the buttons to show at the bottom of the phone, or for gesture navigations. I would go for full screen gesture navigation. And then it's gonna teach you how to do that. You must swipe up, well done. And then it's gonna teach you the recent apps. See that? Done. Setup is complete. And there you go, you will be greeted with the same wallpaper that is used in Android 12, okay? And there we are, system is running and up. You can switch the layout of the launcher. You can set it to, you know, app drawer, or you can set it to home screen only. So depending on what you want to use. I would leave it on home screen and drawer, okay? Because you're gonna want to slide up, and then some other thing will slide up that you don't, that you are not looking for. Okay. About the settings, let's go into the settings. It's all a little bit, maybe a little bit light for you. Let me put a little bit darker. Can you see this better? No, you can't. I myself can't put it up again. Something like this. We can set the display to dark. How do we do that? Night mode. No, that is something else, I think. What is night mode? No, that's something else. Let's just look it up. We hit dark mode, and then we're gonna find customizations and preset theme, vibrant tints. What that is. And we have dark mode. You see that? And then we can get the clock style. Oh, look at that clock. Oh my goodness. Look at that nice analog clock. What? I like this one. And the buttons. Blue. You can give them another color. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Look at that. You can change icon pack. Round or square. Let's go for square. Look at that square icon. Looks just like the Android 12, the AOSP. Nice, man. And yeah, there is no camera or so. So I don't know if the camera is working. However, we are connected to the internet. So let's just get a camera. No, I don't want to help. No. Okay, I will help. No worries. Open camera. Let's just see if we can find it. I agree. Yes. Oh, yeah, I agree. I agree. Open camera, Google Play, open camera, APK Pure. Let's get this one. It's only 2.7 megabytes. It's one of the best cameras in the world for Android because it has a mic volume gain in. Gain in and out volume. No, not out, in. So meaning you can set why is it not coming? Files. Open camera. Continue. Install. Open. Allow. Allow. Okay. Peeps. You can make pictures. You can make videos, I think. Allow. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. It works. So it's just a matter of updating your Google, and then, you know, you're gonna be just fine. So how do I get out here? Okay, so we're out. All right. So does it mean that I as well have that nice clock for my desktop? No, unfortunately not. It will be in here. No, I don't even see it. Where's the clock? Okay, so that is fine. I would love to see that clock that we saw, that nice analog clock in the widgets. But then again, it will be then a third-party app, I think. About security. Security. Where is security? Security and lock. Face unlock. Face unlock plus pin. Okay, let's put an easy pin. 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, and then 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay. Sorry for that. The cable is my hand. Add face data. Next. Allow. Put some light on my face. Okay. So, next. So now we have our face lock, unlock fixed. But I found out if I'm gonna restart, the password was 1111, remember? Yesterday I could not get in. I don't know what that was. I had to reinstall the complete system again. That's why you saw the little one when I started, because it was already installed. I already created a video yesterday, but that video was not that fantastic. I did not use the right recovery and we were getting two red lines. The thing looks scary to install. It would not be a good representation of the ROM. Probably it would piss off the developer. So I wanted to redo it. So 1111. I'm in. Okay, so it worked. That as well had to do probably with the lower version of Twerp, or I don't know what it was, but now it works. So my face unlock, including my password, works. Yeah. So yeah, amazing. So big up to the Pine Room. Big up to all of you out there. You know, making development possible and you know working. Every day again and again, especially in these difficult times. On new ROMs, they're coming one after the other. And I'm very proud of the Pine Room as well. So that is it, my friends. Go check it out. And link will be in the description to the Pine Room. So you need, I'm not sure if there is an XDA site available. If there is, Gary sent it to me on Telegram, not on YouTube. Otherwise, it will be, you will come into my spam folder and then I will not even find it. And but maybe by accident, I will even block you. Then you can never talk on my channel anymore. So just send it via Telegram to me. And if you have an XDA thread or maybe another direct link, so people without Telegram can still get this file and test it as well. This was it, my video about the Redmi 7A on this Sunday morning. I wish you a very beautiful Sunday with your family. It's here a little bit rainy, so I'm gonna eat myself a nice soup and enjoy my Sunday afternoon. That's right, a nice soup. And I'm gonna play a bit with Oxygen OS, cause in fact, I don't know so much about this this version of Android. So if you as well gonna play with it, and if you as well liked this build, you must leave this video a thumbs up, yes? And then I say thank you, Pine Room. Thank you for watching. Have yourself a beautiful Sunday. And let me start cooking a nice soup. See you in the next video. Stay well, bye-bye.